Welcome. Today we will learn about two important Latin concepts. One is the ultravirus and second is the intravirus. So first of all, we will learn what is the meaning of ultravirus. Ultravirus is an act which requires an authority or a power to do particular act, but ultravirus act is an act which is done without taking required permission or without having a particular authority. So ultravirus act is an act which is done beyond the given powers. So if any person did any act which is outside the limit of a power or which are outside the giving power to them, then that act is called as a ultravirus. Ultra means beyond and virus means having force or a power. So ultravirus means an act which is beyond the power or which is beyond the authority. So the effect of ultravirus act is a void, or ultravirus act is invalid, having no legal authority, having no binding force. So we can say that ultravirus act is done when excessive use of a power is made. So ultravirus is the act for which legal authority is required, an act which is done without taking that particular authority is called as the ultravirus. Then intravirus. Intravirus is a totally opposite to the ultravirus. Intravirus means within, intra means within and virus means power. So term intravirus means the within a power. Any particular act which is done within the given power, which is done within the limited scope of that particular act, can be termed as a intravirus. The intravirus act is the act which is officially allowed act. So effect of a intravirus act is a valid and having the binding force. So any act done within the limit, within the scope, or any act which is done within a power or within authority is called as a intravirus. We will take one example of an ultravirus act. If any person suspended his co-worker not being a supervisor, then this act is called as an ultravirus. Because being as a co-worker, he is doing the act beyond his authority. Because supervisor have an authority to suspend any of his employees or any of his worker. But as being a co-worker, he did not have a power or authority to suspend his co-worker. So this act of a co-worker is called as an ultravirus. In the same way, if the supervisor suspended any of his worker, then at that time we can say that supervisor have authority to suspend any of his worker because he is having higher authority over that worker. So the intravirus act is an act, means that which is done within the power or authority.